do one more song, and this is called Horizon. It's a new song. It's a song I wrote for the president of the Czech Republic, Václav Havel. He was a great man, and he did great things. He led his country into freedom in a very peaceful way. He was a playwright. I had the privilege of getting to know him a little bit in his final years. We exchanged emails, and when he passed away, I was thinking about his legacy, what he left behind. And so this song is about that. It's about he made a comment once when he was in jail in his writings that God is the horizon, which of course is something you would feel when you are in jail and you don't see any horizon. That's what you would look for. And I also know that he lived in the spirit of love. Whenever he signed his name, he always signed with the heart. And this, I think, is how he led his country. And so I tried to put all of this into one song with only three verses. So very simple song, very complicated man. And this is his song. Along this way.